And commissioners have decided not to file for public assistance from Hurricane Beryl, saying most damage was done to Precinct 2 and 3 on private property. They clarified that individual homeowners will receive assistance, but the court will not file for road repairs or debris removal.
We already had individual assistance, and it does not, I did make sure that it was not going to affect them or the city of Tinson.